dry and make sure it's evenly coated with